The island we went to was supposed to have been secured by the ground forces. They hadn't gotten a handle on things by the time we got there, so now we were stuck in the middle of a half-assed campaign. My job was to get the planes ready for combat, making repairs and handing them over to our troop of cons. Thing is, the enemy still had the hangars. The comms were still down, so none of us knew what the hell was going on. The last transmission I heard before everything went to shit was that some prisoners from an Ocean military penal unit rioted and managed to escape. They stole some jets and now they were flying around, taking out their former allies left and right. I wonder if any units like ours were out here, creeping around. Hearing the Ocean jets firing at each other overhead chipped away at morale. Since the radio was out, it was quiet. I liked it better that way. All I heard was the gunfire. Here we were, walking around carrying rifles. We were pilots, damn it. Friendly fire will probably kill us. You know things are desperate when the guards that used to lock us into solitary are now telling us it's better we all stick together. I guess they think our odds of surviving this war are better that way. After walking for miles across the battlefield, we came across the wreckage of a plane. Passenger, not military. I knew that Rose. It was an Erusian liaison plane. The guard's dogs smelled something and took off. They led us to a cliff. And the bodies.
Today, I lost everything. When Osea attacked our capital, my father, a man who was never really suited to being the king, was killed. I was to be flown out of the war zone to safety, but the plane was shot down by rebels. The entire crew was killed in the crash. Soldiers appeared and one shot at me. My dog went after him and shot him to pieces. He was my best friend. After all those speeches I gave, about working together for peace. I thought everyone felt the same as I did. I'm sure the soldier who shot at me knew I was the princess of Erusia. He was Erusian too. More soldiers have come. Now, there's no one left to protect me. I am so numb, I cannot move. I watch as one of their dogs approaches. It sniffs mournfully at my dead friend. I wonder if it grieves for him as much as I do. I can barely think. I feel weaker by the minute. I don't know who these soldiers are with, but I managed to take a sip of the water they gave me.
How long have you been here?
Somehow, I muster the courage to answer the woman's question. I tell her I've been there 3 days. They gather around me with grim looks on their faces. What would they do if they knew I was the Erusian princess? After searching the cockpit of the plane, the woman who spoke to me before came back to me.
This is an air-to-ground tactical radio.
It still works!
I noticed she walked with a limp. She knelt down next to me and asked her companions to give me some food. And then, very softly, she said,
"You see, I used to listen to your broadcasts, Your Royal Highness."
Just what did you see here?
Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been taken into consideration. Beyond the seizure of Forbanti, which is important, and supporting the Erusian officer, at this point, I just don't know what our strategy is, or what our mission will be. Radio communication is still patchy for both the military and civilians, so we're getting zip from Mission Command about our orders. Still, with countless Erujian forces in the area, it's too dangerous for us to stay around here waiting for a miracle. Now, regarding Count's suggestion to think about self-defense, I think we should make a break for Tyler Island. It was a large Ocean base before the start of the war. Count says his previous squadron took part in an operation to seize control of the island. It has the only base that will get us to the space elevator without refueling. It's also a transport facility for supply ships that provide drones and ammo for arsenal birds. For the Ocean forces that are looking to reclaim the space elevator, those are two great reasons in its favor. If everything went according to plan, the base may already be in Allied hands when we get there. Though based on what Count told me about the island operation, it won't be easy to seize control.
If the ground troops have managed to open the bridgehead, the transport route to Ocea for supply ships should be available.
So much at stake, I can't imagine Erusia just giving it up without a fight. Things could really have gone bad.
Even if there are enemies left, they should be pretty easy to suppress.
I just want to go home, man.
Me too.
With that look on your face, Trigger, I know exactly what you want.
If Trigger's ready to kick ass, then so am I.
Damn straight. We're with you, Trigger.
It's decided then. Let's get all the aircraft and haul ass to Tyler Island. Although we can avoid the Arsenal Bird's anti-air network, there's still remnants from the Erujian forces. I want to get to the island without getting into any unnecessary combat. Pick a fast craft and fix it how you want. Pack for a long trip, but remember, if you drag your ass, you'll get left behind.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
This is Tango 2-3, pursued by multiple tanks and APCs.
They'll all go down if we don't pull back the landing craft. It's what? Abandoned Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you.
Roger.
You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft. A retreating vehicle is taking fire. Requesting assistance.
Roger. ID complete. Strata 1, target acquired.
Shit. These are Ocean.
Update us on Tyler Island.
Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run.
We're waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
It's a big maze.
We're under attack!
In gun range.
Confirming strike Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. We need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. There's absolute chaos out there. The Erujians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Try to save your ammo. Don't come in and then fire at once.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Calling friendly bird! Take out the hostiles in our area! Get us out of this hellhole! We need help while we're still up and running!
Missile.
Can you hear us? We're taking fire from multiple enemy tanks!
Missile.
more over here. The bodies of dead civilians. I don't think they were part of the fight. Look at that. They're all lined up. No, they are not combatants. Some of them aren't even wearing shoes. Guess what happened to this? You really don't want to think of that.
Bastards!
It's a blatant
war crime!
Mitchell!
Take photos
for
evidence. Mitchell! It's no use! Work to the right! Fire at that supply ship!
Mitchell! It's the radicals that shot us in the back. I'll make them pay for this.
No use hailing them! They know they're shooting at friendlies!
Mitchell! What was that? The enemy APC from there? I just got the photograph. Where's that APC? Mitchell! Give us another 30 minutes.
Mitchell! Mitchell.
Identification complete. It's a Russian bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers. They'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all. Trigger! Boss! Get over here quick!
The enemy has a beat on you. Away.
Hey you, young ass with the scratches on his tail. Lancaster. She's an ally. Trigger and I know that voice anywhere.
That voice. I'm still breathing, Sir Count.
Here, let me have a word. Hey, it's been a while. I had a feeling the two of you were still alive. Remember, stick with Trigger and you'll make it.
I have a bit of intel for you. Share it if you can help those refugees.
Count me in.
That's right.
Echo 13, all hostiles are down.
Understood. This is our last chance. We'll see how far we can go.
Destroyed all the targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I'm thinking about how I could do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she...
Officer, hold up. Taking us to the enemy doorstep. Not me. Wait, you moron!
Missile.
Wait!
Missile.
What are you doing, dumbass? Here! Attack right here!
Lancaster, we've confirmed the location of the flare.
That's them. All aircraft. We just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Missile.
Hurry.
Missile.
Strider 1, Fox 2. Target is in machine.
Good job! The enemy tanks are too. I don't think I could even do anything with that scrap.
Ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it.
Missile.
All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about him for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
Let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
These guys continue pursuit of the supply ship.
I was expecting it to be easy if all they could do was fly fast.
The missile hit the supply ship dead on. Fox 2.
Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
Which one first?
Don't try to follow after the supply ships. Stick close to Trigger.
We've recalculated the remaining time. Trigger, you're gonna lose. use it. Fly at full speed. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
Seconds remain. We almost had a special weaponry. We're too close. We'll get caught up in the explosion. Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you. Strata 1. Target acquired. Enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Illusion military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her, and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something. Forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Illusions are even starting to fight amongst themselves. Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Try to save your ammo.
Back.
Target.
hostile has a lock. Enemy on your back.
Red here, within the clouds.
Running out of time.
Grand Chief, attack hail.
Ground control, this is Flight Leader. All systems ready. We're going to launch. Launch control, the enemy is closing. Confirm launch readiness.
Affirmative, this is our last chance for operation meeting time.
Launch control, launch back.
Targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I'm thinking about how I do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she?
Ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal burn, they'll be able to resupply it. It may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal burn's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
Let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
These guys continue pursuit of the supply ship.
Seems to be easy. All they can do is fly fast.
The missile hit the supply ship dead on. Fox 2.
Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
Which one first?
Don't try to follow after the supply ships. Stick close to trigger.
We've recalculated the remaining time. Trigger, you're gonna lose it. Fly at full speed. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
Seconds remain. We're almost out of special weaponry.
If we're too close, we'll get caught up in the explosion.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you. Strato 1, target acquired. Fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Illusion military.
Who's the girl that ran at the tanks with the smoke canister?
A few more crazies like her, and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Good. Take a seat. Everyone's here. All right. Good work in sinking the supply ships. Not to mention saving the refugees. However, we're in no position to start celebrating. Even the commander here is starting to fray from the stress.
Can't say I blame him.
Now, Tyler Island is in a state of complete anarchy. This base isn't safe either. The faces you see around you are the only friends we've got. Take a good look.